AUS.
Kingsbury ball fakes. Good job by Rice to keep right of the paint. They give it back to Kingsbury on the reversal from Hrabinski. That goes all around the rim and down. 7-0, StFX.
All that's happening at this point.
Berry hook shot over the top of it. First year with the Axewomen. Elbow jumper back rim. That's a soft shooter. It's rid of it. Miller from the corner. No hesitation. Falling of number 11. Anderson hits Smith. They dump it right in, straight past Berry off the board. StFX straight up again and again. But Berry shows cotton to do with the ball, forces it into Anderson, but a pretty little bounce pass over to KD Ross. And Nick Deatter. Can she go 2 for 2? Berry on the beautiful feed from Anderson. And one. That down, she showed some nice signs early for Coach Jones as someone nice, wide open too. StFX just doesn't have that same pop they did early. Bill Anderson's in the lane. Provo trailing, right hand stopped off the glass.
Foul line, sealing her in and making sure she had that position to release the layup.
Provo for three. Glass. McDonald dumps low, nice feed to Berry on the inside. Rice to McDonald, slinging it. Gets the roll off the back rim. Haley McDonald again.
Lots of rebounds, that's for sure. Tough night in the paint there for the Axewomen.
So after an excellent first half where Akedia was really tested by StFX down, Akedia was up only 2 at the half. They open it up. They go 28-10 in the third quarter. That was the difference as they win this ball game 81-64.